The men and women who lived saintly lives taught us all how to live. The Saint of the Day, after this. The founder of the Dominicans, Dominic, is honored every August 8th. He was born in Spain in 1170. The mission statement of the Dominicans was to preach the gospel. The group had a high rate of conversions. I'm Dennis Daly.